lucky that we know how to get away. The mayor lived, the punk got another day. But am I wrong when I say that?
Hell no, nah, the homie don't play that.
And y'all know what's happening.
What up, man?
What up, nigga?
God damn, it's a lot of motherfuckers out here.
Nigga, don't be using God's name in vain.
What? Hey, shut up.
Yo, man, you believe in God?
Yo, why the fuck y'all getting so damn religified lately?
Fool, I wasn't even talking to you. This is an A and B conversation, you know. You can see your way out of it.
Yeah, you can see your way out my rock, and we'll see your cripple ass walking all the way home.
Man, look, do I believe in God? Yeah, I guess I do. How else can you have the sun, the moon, and the stars and shit like that?
Sun, moon, stars, quasars, motherfuckers sound like Airwood jets. There ain't no God. Okay, if there was a God, why'd be letting motherfuckers get smoked every night? Babies and little kids, you tell me that.
Well, you tell me this, nigga. How you know God's a he? He could be a she, you don't know that.
For one thing, you don't know what the fuck I be motherfucking knowing. I read about this shit when I was in the pen. It was this book, right? And it was telling life in a perspective. If God was a bitch. Said if God was a bitch, there wouldn't be no nuclear bombs, no wars, and no shit like that, because they ain't in a bitch's nature.
Why every time you talk about a female, you gotta say bitch, a hoe, a hoochie?
Cause that's what you are.
Nigga, fuck you.
Hey, hey. What's up? What up, D?
What's up, Mom?
What's up, Rick?
What's up, man?
That should go to you.
What up, man?
What's that? What up?
Where y'all coming from?
Compton.
What y'all doing over here, man?
We're just kicking it, philosophizing on God, church, bitches, and all. I'm schooling these niggas on the aspect of religion.
Religion?
And on actual studies, you know what I'm saying? Y'all coming from Compton?
Yeah.
I thought you were scared of Compton.
Man.
Rick was a shivering bitch, boy.
But it was deep, though. It was deep. Should have been there, man.
Yeah, Pops was talking, speaking, man. Speaking the truth and shit.
Your Pops is like motherfucking Malcolm Farrakhan.
Hey, man, what's wrong with you? Fuck you looking at, nigga? I'm still trying to find out, nigga.
Hold on.
Oh, we got a problem here? Hold on. We got a problem here? We got a problem, nigga?
Oh, what up with this?
Going away, nigga.
Can we have one night where there ain't no fight, nobody get shot?
Shut up, bitch.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck
you. You call a bitch.
Let's get that bitch ass.
Why you like that?
Fuck you.
Bitch, fuck you.
Let's go,
punk. Punk, motherfucker.
That was a sucker.
Ferris always trying to start some shit. Nigga can't fight, so he always trying to find some excuse to shoot somebody.
That's why fools be getting shot all the time. Trying to show how hard they is. Ignorant.
Aw, fool, shut up. You be doing that shit too.
No.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, right.